Okay, so I would like to say about, I think it's very confused, the story of Miss South Africa. I don't know why a lot of problem, a lot of gossip. I don't know, because of after coronation night, we don't have any plan to keep the runner up. Even first runner up, second runner up, third runner up, or fourth runner up living in Thailand. You know, because of some year before we keep them for do some like a Thailand tour, depend on the sponsor of Tourism Authority of Thailand. If they are the sponsor like last time, I will bring them to somewhere because of we have a sponsor by the government. But during this time, so many problem about COVID-19 pandemic and also economic of our government, so we don't have that plan. So by the way, I do promote only the winner one, but for yesterday, some of them, they are not departure from Bangkok, from Thailand yet. So that's why they want to join like a for fun together. That is okay, that is fine. So that's why three of them coming to join. Okay, listen. We don't have any plan. We never request to extend any person line up to stay in Thailand more longer than the ticket issue. When the ticket issue for departure back to their country, they have to departure back. So we don't plan anything. We don't have any project for every line up. Are you understand what I'm saying? And South Africa, she departs next day after coronation night, so she should depart. And also tomorrow, Puerto Rico, they will depart back to Puerto Rico. Depend on their ticket, on return ticket of that issue. We not extend anything, you know, because of the big problem is COVID-19 pandemic first. And the second, the situation in Thailand or other country, we don't know exactly what policy of the border immigration or country. They will close the country again or make more solution when you arrive in some country. And also some flight they cancel because of less of passengers. So we don't extend, we don't keep them. We don't need anything because of after coronation night, we clear already everybody COVID-19 check. Everyone is a safety, no COVID-19. So that's why we are so happy and let them, everybody depart back, depend on ticket, the date on ticket. We don't move the date, we don't extend the date, anything. Everybody must go back, follow the ticket date, departure. Also, of course, Miss South Africa, she depart next day after coronation. And then some of the girls, they are planning to stay a little longer. So like Puerto Rico, they want to stay a little longer, a few more days, and she will depart back tomorrow. She depart back tomorrow. And Brazil, she planning to stay until like New Year before she came to Thailand. She issued the ticket return the beginning of January, so that's why she can stay there. And also runner up, she stay a little more longer than, I don't know exactly how many days. Depend on the ticket departure date. We never extend any ticket of the queen. I don't have any plan. I don't have any activities. I don't have. So when the last of the girl, she's still in Bangkok, she call and she keep talking. Okay, she want to just enjoy, spend a little time together, and coming to see the queen, to see our staff, and going together, that's fine. But everybody check out already. You know, everybody check out already. next day, even Brazil, Puerto Rico, Ecuador, everybody check out already. They living by themselves. Our responsibility is over. It's finished. It's finished. It's finished. It's done. You know, because of we don't want to make any problem about flight departure because of, you know, so many flights, they are canceled. And some of the country, they have more policy of the COVID-19 pandemic. So that's why we never keep anyone. We never keep anyone. But the problem is from some of fans. They try to send a message to Miss South Africa, like a little complaint why you not stay in Bangkok. So that's why she said she don't know anything. No. And staff, she said, no need. Yes, of course, no need. Who will pay? Who will have responsibility if any case it happened? Who will bring her to a foreign affair because of every country from African continent is still in Bangkok? They have to help check again and report immediately. So I don't know what stupid the people talk about. It's not my duty, it's not my organization duty to keep anyone. But three of them, they want to offer. Coming to joy, okay, yes, coming to joy. But they don't stay with us. They don't stay in the hotel. They check out already next day after coronation. If South Africa, they want to stay, they have to stay by herself. I never invite anyone to stay. Are you understand what I'm saying? Our policy is very clear. Everybody should departure back depend on your return ticket date. So many next day departure date, they gone already, including South Africa. And the last of three girls, they're more planning before they came. Like Puerto Rico, they want to stay around 5 more days. They book return flight another tomorrow or 9. 5 more days. And she never extend. This is original departure back of Puerto Rico tomorrow. And she going back tomorrow. Tomorrow she not join with us. And also Brazil. She not stay with us. She stay somewhere. Not my hotel. She not stay with our group. On my duty and organization finished already next day after coronation. If anyone want to stay, you have to respond by yourself. Like Brazil, Ecuador, or Puerto Rico, they check out from our hotel and booking another hotel by themselves. We don't pay, they pay. They pay. They pay transportation, they pay hotel, they enjoy their life. But okay, they know we have to do something, they want to join together. Okay, come on. We send the car, pick you up at your hotel, coming to pick up Miss Vietnam, my hotel, and going to visit like a media tours. That's it. But the problem is from Thai fan, I know, because Teresa, she checked already. Some of Thai fans, they start a problem. She tried to attack her by some word. Why you not staying here? Why you not do activity? Why you want to come back for what? she not the problem but some question make a problem with her you must understand why you thinking too much if anyone want her to come back you pay air ticket hotel everything I'm okay I will tell her coming back who like to pay tell me who like to pay who like to issue the new ticket who like to issue the new Thai pass who want to do a lot of document again for COVID-19 with Thailand government you speak without know how without the reason you thinking by yourself and you talking too much and you not respect organization you thinking by yourself and you going to talk with Miss South Africa by yourself who are you you're not the MGI fan you are the troublemaker stupid if you are a good fan they don't do like this maybe you are another pageant fans I don't know you always make a problem all the time we are really professional we are really professional organization Thai people Thai fan you send a lot of messages to Miss South Africa Miss Teresa check everything already why you complain her when you complain her when you ask her so many stupid question so she must to statement herself she kept the word that she speak to my staff to give it to you and you coming to post you always scamper the problem why hey what problem you want to see the pageant or do you want to see the problem my pageant is done after coronation night I have only the winner the runner up they have their own way bless you that we have family flying here maybe tomorrow to stay together enjoy traveling until new year and going back okay goodbye from 5th of December she not stay with me I never stay anyone any longer even one night Puerto Rico she already check out she pay herselfEverybody check out already from 5th December. What's wrong with you? Why you make a lot of problem, people? Why? You want that, you want this, you want that, you talk too much, but you don't know everything. We are too...I feel really bad. I like to work, but I don't like stupid gossip. But I don't like stupid people to make a problem all the time. You must respect me, respect organization. You don't think by yourself, you don't pay anything. Even the ticket, you don't come to watch. But you need so many things too much.Imagine thinking okay everybody understand what I'm saying everybody understand what I'm saying every runner up is not my responsibility since 5th December everybody check out from our organizationIf anyone want to stay longer, they pay by themselves, like Brazil, Ecuador, I don't know where she live. Puerto Rico. And no one extend the ticket. No one. Tomorrow, Puerto Rico, she will depart back because of the ticket is dead for departure tomorrow. Brazil, they have their departure by herself. Also Ecuador. And South Africa, she depart 5th of December. She must depart. Is it correct? How you keep her without hotel, without organization taking care, without document, without visa, without Thai pass, without COVID-19 check? I think you must learn something and you must respect something, even though you so much crazy. You don't know anything, but you show the world everything without knowledge. Okay? Everything done. And today, Miss Teresa, she statement to South Africa already, and she checked everything because of some of Thai fan push her too much. Send her so many messages, make her confused. I'm sorry, every country about Thai fan. We have only the winner, okay? Everybody understand? May I speak Thai?